Ah, the new one.
The Vex network is a sprawling digital meta-consciousness. And like a human mind, it can be manipulated.
Huh. First look at the moon. This is a flawed security matter. Again, that's just disappointing me. Nice. So that's how you do it.
Desperate.
keep getting concerned that they're just going to turn into basically fanatics. Thankfully, those guys don't work like that. They look end up looking like them, but they don't turn into suicide bombers.
The network bends to your will. It cannot resist for much longer.
Damn it.
Complete the final unlock sequence to manifest the vortex.
Fuck it. We're glitching with 1 to 4. Oh, they didn't make it.
The splice is complete. Enter quickly.
So does one person having it turn these on for everyone, or do you have to... I presume you have to have it to avail of these. I never even saw these before, so... How? Didn't they took it... they must have had enough for the damage reductions. Seriously? Jesus. Ah, well, I'll get teleported in soon enough. Ooh, maybe I shouldn't have revived so quickly. Maybe someone else could have rezzed me.
This must be the subjugated mind. Crush this poor machine so we can leave this hideous place.
What, you don't like Tron?
I fight for the user.
Oh, I did see something about a Minotaur boss. Tunnels.
I fight for the user.
Fuck you, I'm hilarious. Oh god, this does higher damage. With those guys, I'm very tempted on switching to Risk Runner. Because, put my foot in the goo, power boost. So, Therian program. Down with big data. I think that was called a Soterian. Modded Minotaur, I guess. Woo! It's like a fucking horror movie. Theseus Protocol.
I don't know if I ever told you, Ikora, but I'm proud of the leader you've become. It's just a shame you failed to heed more conventional wisdom.
Such as?
Cauterize all contact with the darkness, lest you risk infestation.
Just because you can't see the shears, Osiris, doesn't mean I'm not pruning dead branches.
Oh, this is inherently to the moon now. Okay. I hadn't noticed that before. I was more focused on the attributes. Martyr, exposing enemies to more health. Fire pit. When that got size, spawn fire pits. This, I'm a little concerned by.
Prepare for another assault. The Vex will endure as many casualties as necessary to keep the vortex closed.
Yeah, it's just two people here.
Crack open the packs and bring back their data. Do not worry yourself over the bodies. They feel no pain.
Oh no, there seems to be more than two of us. Good. The hell? I don't even know what those objectives were.
Fancy splicer glove is working. Keep at it.
The lack of multiple shots from this damn thing is killing me. Not killing the enemies fast enough. Games like Ratchet and Clank and stuff have kind of spoiled me on rocket launchers.
Moving from potential to material. Your splice gives completion. The network bends to your will. It cannot resist for much longer.
Damn it. One sec. One, two, three. Mistakes were made. Thank you. Do it, do it. Moment to just get my health back. Retro futurist.
Meat Frank says the vortex is almost ready. I don't know what that means, but the Vex want to stop you, so it must be good.
Network can be disorienting. Stouter minds than ours have been driven to madness.
Howdy. Yeah, this does higher damage. The void has revived Palanai. Oh yeah. Whoa. Jesus. Regen, please. What does that data spike even do? What do any of them even fucking do? So tiring. I think I've heard a similar name in a, like an old sci-fi, like BBC sci-fi thing. Maybe it was Doctor fucking Who. Oop.
Hmm.